Seven class, this is Shining Rebel, shown by McCray Whitman. Thank you, McCray. The score for Shining Rebel is a 72. The next horse to work will be She's a Smart Metallic and Rhonda Smelser. They'll be followed by Pink Champagne 15 and Justin McGee. And then I'll need a Boomy Playboy and Maddie Whitman. Please be getting ready. This is the second horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is She's a Smart Metallic, owned and shown by Rhonda Smelser. Thank you. Thank you, Rana. The score for She's a Smart Metallic is a 69. The next horse to work is Pink Champagne 15 and Justin McGee. They'll be followed by Boomy Playboy and Maddie Whitman, and then on a Summer Sweetheart and Jaden Emerson. Please be getting ready. This is the third horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is Pink Champagne 15, shown by Justin McGee for owner Billy McGee. Thank you, Justin. The score for Pink Champagne 15 is a 73. The next horse to work will be Boomy Playboy and Maddie Whitman. They'll be followed by Summer Sweetheart and Jaden Emerson. And then I'll need Hal Larson and Jessica Wright to please be getting ready. This is the fourth horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is Boomy Playboy, shown by Maddie Whitman. Thank you, Maddie. The score for Booney Playboy is a 70. The next first award will be Summer Sweetheart and Jaden Emerson. They'll be followed by Hal Larson and Jessica Rice. And then I'll need Brian Ichikat and Joe Edwards to please be getting ready. This is the fifth horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is Summer Sweetheart, owned and shown by Jaden Emerson. Jaden, the score for Summer Sweetheart is a 67. The next horse to work will be Hal Larson and Jessica Reif. They'll be followed by Brian Ichikat and Joe Edwards. And then I'll need Sweet Little Telosha and Amber Hartman to please be getting ready. This is the sixth horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is Hal Larson, owned and shown by Jessica Reif. Thank you, Jessica. The score for Hal Larson is a 69. The next horse to work will be Brian Ichi Cat and Joe Edwards. They'll be followed by Sweet Little Talosha and Amber Hartman. And then I'll need Open Range and David Russell to please be getting ready. This is the seventh horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is Brian Ichi Cat, owned and shown by Joe Edwards. Thank you, Joe. The score for Brian Ichi Cat is a 60. The next horse to work will be Sweet Little Talosha and Amber Hartman. They'll be followed by Open Range and David Russell. And then that will complete the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. I do have two practice runs that will hold the cattle for. Justin McGee will be first and Kaylee King will be second. This is the eighth horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is Sweet Little Talosha, shown by Amber Hartman for the Triple S Quarter Horses. Thank you. Thank you, Amber. The score for Sweet Little Talosha is a 60. The next and final horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pull Ranch Cutting Class will be Open Range and David Russell. After this run, we'll hold the cattle. I have two practice runs, one for Justin McGee and the other for Kaylee King. This is the ninth horse to work in the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class. This is Open Range, shown by David Russell. Thank you, David. The score for Open Range is a 72. I'll have your full results of the Green Horse Non-Pro Ranch Cutting Class in just a few moments.